Hello all, here's a new poem. It's called A Buddha Sits Dancing. A Buddha sits, his thoughts are air and thinks of food and God and everything holy in between. How we want food, what's been eaten, and how we're eaten away at. And how God is, was, and will be. Or the permanent impermanence of a fruit, feeling like a holy snake, dancing with its soulmate, pulsifying fight or flight, according to music whispered and felt.